Nice. He's popping off northeast. Yeah, that's a solid hunter. And that was a tier one hunter? That's a steal. Oh, I love Psycho Ghost. I like. Yes. I like Home Reel a lot too, but that dude can hit headshots that are ridiculous, so it's kind of hard to use his loadout sometime. Home Reel. You got Hornet. Hornet's always solo, yeah. Yeah, I prefer trios. I'm just not confident enough in this game to go solo. I definitely know we're headed from this direction. Yeah, no, that's not good. Yeah, they're walking around outside there. Thank you. Where are they slapping you from? I don't have a grenade. Oh, that fucking aim punch. Yeah, I know. I got aim punch on that first shot. Yeah, dual pistols. Yep. This is the guy who brought double pistols. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm... Yeah, I'm trying to get some XP with it. Yeah, get the shorty. Yep. Nice. I'd really like to get the Caldwell leveled up, the rival. I'd like to get... Yeah, I'd like to get hand cannon and flechette on it. Shouldn't be too bad. But yeah, Centennial and hand cannon flechette. Dude, it's crazy. Such a good loadout. Oh my god. Dude, yeah. The hand cannon was, or the rival with slugs is like a mini nitro. It's crazy. Okay. Damn, there's a lot of 5-stars in that lobby. Yeah, of course. Yeah. Is that what you're bringing, Betterly? Okay, I'm gonna switch back to Centennial then. Nah, bro. If you want to. Yeah, go ahead and throw on a Centennial then. Yeah. Yeah, I like the Springfield. Oh, you're talking about the long ammo Springfield. Yeah, I've not used that much. Yeah, the crate. Jesus. Oh, I had a funny kill with the full size the medium ammo Springfield. I hit this dude with the bomb lance with Dum Dum and he runs off, tries to heal himself and stop the bleeding, and I come around the corner with Knuckles, brass knuckle his ass. That was fucking perfect. And he was a 5-star. He was a solo 5-star running around. He did not see me. That was a good day. I think I got a clip of it, actually. Nice. Last time I bought an ounce was in Colorado, and it was from a guy who grew it, and I think it was only like $80. Yeah, it was cheap. Colorado was pretty decently cheap. Yeah. Dude, those dogs might trigger as soon as we start. They're close. Okay, yeah, I see him. Well, Pearl first, and you want to? There's some pretty good areas down there to fight. Not a fan of Corey, but let's see how close Plantation is. It's over there in the houses. Yeah, go for it. I bet it's gonna be, the boss lair's gonna be real close to us here. Only. Assassin's here. Yeah, it's here, it's Wyatt. Yep. Anybody got any traps put outside? I don't think that's gonna work. What the hell happened? Really? Yeah. What the hell? He throwing off your ass? Yeah, Vincent always targets the person with the lowest health. That was pretty brutal. Like I'm next on the hit list. Oh, I love that quote from, yeah, do it, from Emperor Palpatine. That's so funny. Yeah, that's the best line from the new Star Wars series. Bear trap down here. I think there's somebody near me. Yep, somebody over here by me. Dual pistols, I believe. Right here in the corner. Bomb Lance. Good kill. That bear trap's still there. Yep, there's another one. Another one. He's got a Bomb Lance too. Got him. I think he killed him. Killed one. Yeah, I believe. Yeah, maybe three. What are you guys shooting at? I don't think I killed anybody. Hell yeah. I got everything from the Spitfire. Are we gonna exfil over here at Pearl, or are we gonna keep running? Yeah, we're all full chunks, and we got decent ranged weapons. We can go for another one. Sounds like the other two teams are fighting down there, is what I bet. Oof, they're down there all by themselves. There's no exfil. Do we want to go down there and get in that? Yeah, let's just leave. Yep. Yeah, let's take a W. Yeah, that's me. I'm just going straight to Pearl. It's clear up here. I don't see any more. Dude, I'm having a lot of trouble mentaling. Am I supposed to be looking at something? Am I supposed to like look at the thing I'm vaulting over when I vault? Straight at it, okay. Mm-hmm. Scan says we're still clear. Does anybody need to lose a chunk? I gotta burn one bar. Sorry. I hate having big chunks on the end. I don't want to go down and then be out 50. Now, I will say if I don't have... Actually, yeah. If I have doctor or physician, though, I'd really rather have a small chunk at the end. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. When I'm holding rifles, though, I usually bring a regen shot just for that. Ask the question. Centennials and yeah, the Betterly. Yeah, I didn't get any kills out of that. Did I get an assist? I think I got an assist. Yeah, I got an assist. Hell yeah! Damn, it was a 3-star, a 4-star, and a 5-star. I think they were both down there, fighting down south. Yeah, Burley's killing it. Nice.